All right, your garage might have a gap between the door and the trim. And what you can do is you can install a specific type of trim, this flange, that's going to keep the cold air out of your house. So you can see it closes up this gap here. And so we'll put a piece at each layer of the trim, and that'll basically connect and close that little gap so that your garage stays more insulated throughout the winter. Let's go.